What's up, everybody? Me, Fan on the Roof here, and today, in this video, I'm gonna be playing Gorilla Tag, but with short arms. Apparently, I don't have short arms, but no worries, because I have SteamVR. I'm in the SteamVR out from the SteamVR menu. I can go into the SteamVR menu, override world scale, normal, and then if I turn it down a bit, now I have short arms. Now, every time I get tagged, the arm length gets shorter. And I have objects. I have objectives. Yeah, I have challenges that I have to do. I feel like it's so weird, but short arms are weird. I don't like it. If I lose, then if I lose this challenge, then my friend Cookies G-Tag will be able to change my profile on Discord to whatever he wants. Oh my god! So yeah, let's get right into the video. Alright guys, so currently I have like a little bit of short arms. I can't really tell much, but it's a little bit different. I can kind of tell, but alright, let's go into a lobby. Where have you? You know, I'm gonna go to a different lobby.
Bruh.
But why is there only one person left? Finally, alright. This is the first challenge. I have to survive to the end of the round. So I'm just gonna go up to the top of the tree. Alright, I'm just gonna stay up here until someone tries to tag me. Well, I wish I could jump to the tutorial. I feel like I could jump there. I feel like I could reach. Also guys, hashtag ZanOnTheRoof for finger painter. No. I feel someone's chasing me. I'm still pretty good at this game. Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh no! Oh no! The round has ended. I'm gonna choose a different spot. Oh no, no. Yet I got a friend in you. Wait, am I last?
Yes, you are.
Yes! I did the challenge! Let's go!
Aren't you a YouTuber?
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber.
Yeah, I've watched your channel.
Then what is it called?
Subscribe, bro.
Alright guys, so I just did that challenge. That guy was a fake fan. Alright guys, the next challenge is to tag someone, and yeah, this challenge is to just tag someone. I just gotta tag some. I see you! Oh shark! Yes! I could run! Yes! Oh red! Yes, let's go! Alright guys, so I just did a challenge. I'm gonna count it, even though it's a really new player. I'm gonna count that I tagged him. And the next challenge is to survive in a competitive lobby. Oh my goodness! Also guys, let me just show you what the lowest arm length looks like. This. I just, look at this. I'm an infant. Look! I can't reach the ground. Look, this lands when I put my controllers on the ground. Look. Bruh! What? Alright, let me go back to the outer arm lines. Alright. Here, we got it. Alright. Alright, so I gotta switch it. Ugh! Talking about the cube. For people that want to have more of a challenge. Alright, so first thing I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna watch some YouTube videos. Oh, never mind. Bro, who's calling me? Oh. Do your challenge! No, don't tag me! Don't tag me! Don't- No! Alright guys, I'm kind of lazy to do all the challenges, and I'm just gonna say I lost the challenge, and this is why he changed the profile to. I have no idea what it looks like yet because I'm just recording it. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hashtag Van on the Roof for Finger Painter. I might go to VidCon next year. You might be able to see me there. Van on the Roof face reveal. No way! No way! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! So yeah, guys, like and subscribe. So yeah, guys, like and subscribe. Hashtag Van on the Roof for Finger Painter. Subscribe. And yes, bye.